Hello, this is Cenk from International Plus Dental Laboratory. We are the backstage team of the work here. While you come to the clinic and get your process started after taking the measurements, that's where we step in, while you reach your new smile in a few days. After your dentist takes your measurements, he sends us detailed information. So, what are these information? First of all, we pay attention to elements like gender, jaw structure, shape of your face, lips color, and skin color. Then taking the expectations of our patients into the account, we choose the color that suits your desire from the scale. Our patients usually choose the brightest white, and this has become a phenomenon for the International Plus. Every colleague of mine working in the lab has a duty. So first we start to work with modeling. We use a 3D scanner to digitize this plaster model, which is an exact application of your jaw. The designer performs works on the model. For the model he has prepared, a command created on the computer to send to the digital zirconia scraper. The teeth scrape from the zircon block. Between about 6 to 8 hours are then baked in the sintering oven for 8 to 10 hours and it emerges with the main lines. Zirconium crowns usually consist of two layers. First is what comes out of the scraper, which we call infrastructure. This part gives the material its strength. The second layer is to provide aesthetics to the crown and main crafting starts on this layer. Our experienced and professional staff work on this layer 2 to 3 days to provide this aesthetic. These are the magical hands that touch to the second layer and provide natural look and shines of the crowns. After the second layer is finished, the crowns go back to the sintering oven again in order to get ready for the polishing session. The final result will come out after 3 times bake in the oven. At the end of the day, it is worth all our tiredness that all the efforts result in the beautiful smile of our happy patients. See you in Istanbul.